Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning. Welcome back to your favorite class. Yes, you guessed right. I'm talking about art. Well, you have seen the topic. The topic is paper flower. We are going to make a paper flower. Okay. Today, this is a very interesting and also very easy, not easy thing to do, but we need only less things for it. I need a crepe paper, a pipe or a straw, and a scissors. Okay. What I'm going to do is, if it is visible to you, okay? I am going to cut this crepe sheet. Yeah, this would be enough, I think so. Like this. And I will take this now. We will fold this crepe sheet, okay? One by one. I have opened the folding because I need to fold it like this. One, two, three, four, and five. This will be five. Now I'm going to cut this sheet. This I'm going to do like this because I want you to see how I'm cutting a little bit down. I just need to cut out the foldings. This. And this. Now I have to make a here I have to make a mark, mid mark with the pipe. I need to knot it. See, now mark is done. You have to take one paper of it. This is the paper floor I have made for you, see? Okay, now I am going to tell you one more paper flower that will be, you can change into this shape. This will be like this. See, you will have a nice flower, okay? One flower is this. And the other flower that I am going to teach you is about with the computer paper, okay? Only with the computer paper. You all need is the computer paper. Now I am going to tell you what I'm going to do with it. The computer paper. You just need to... One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. This is the one. I'm going to take the other paper. Right now I have available white sheet. Okay. White sheet I'm taking. Same process I will do with this. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and then 16.
I'm cutting this because I think so that was of 16. I forget the number, but for this I have needed a UHU, okay. I need to note it. Right now the thread was available, so I'm going to note it with the thread. This all has to be pasted. Because this is the other paper floor. Paper flower. I have made two paper flowers for you. This one and this one. These are the two paper flowers you have learned today. This is a this and this. Two paper floors of different types. One is with clay paper and one is with computer paper. I hope you have enjoyed this activity. Do practice at home. Try to make these two problems. Take care of you. Allah Hafiz.